few tips for beginning teachers. Firstly, you need to focus on growing your own personal learning network. Personal Learning Network, or PLN, is a group of educators and other individuals that are there for you to connect with, collaborate, share, and communicate with. It's a fantastic avenue to learn more and grow as a professional. Secondly, find yourself a mentor, a coach, somebody that is in your school or somebody online that you can learn from, connect with, that is there to challenge you and push your thinking and help you grow as an educator. And thirdly, focus on building relationships. When you get to your classroom the first time, focus on building relationships with your students and the teaching will be a lot easier. Also focus on building relationships with your colleagues and with your PLN. They are there to support you. They are there to learn with you and learn from you. And have fun. Teaching is an amazing profession.